In this next song, Charlie Brown tries to get his unusually stubborn kite to soar in the air. Eventually, he succeeds in doing this, and he enjoys a few moments of triumph before the notorious kite-eating tree eats it up.
Little less speed, little more rope, little less wind, little more hope. Gotta get this stupid kite to fly. Gotta make sure it doesn't snag, doesn't snoop, doesn't drag. Gotta watch out for every little whoops. Little less speed, little more slack, little less ride, little more tap. Gotta keep my wits about me now. Gotta make sure it doesn't get the best of me till I get in the air somehow. Millions of little kids do it every day. They make a kite and poof, it's in the sky. Leave it to me to have the one fool kite who likes to see a little kid cry. Little less talk, little more skill, little less luck, little more will. Gotta face this fella eye to eye. Now I've seen you chasing moles, climbing trees, digging holes, wrapping your strings on everything passing by. Why not fly? Wait a minute, what's it doing? It isn't on the ground. It isn't in a tree. It's in the air. Look at that. It's caught the breeze now. It's past the trees now, with room to spare. Oh, what a beautiful sight. And I'm not such a clumsy guy if I really try.